Pastor Joey, would you like to talk about this week's sermon?
Sure, Tanya. It's from Matthew chapter 21 through 16, and it's the parable of the workers in the vineyard, where Jesus talks about the vineyard owner going out and offering early in the morning, calling people to do work, and then again at 9, and then again at noon, and then again at 3, and he enters into a contract with each group of workers to pay them a day's wage for whatever part of the day they work. The difficulty for us as moderns, we see this as unfair because the last people hired are the first paid and they receive exactly the same amount as the first people. So they grumble, and in the story, the vineyard owner said, "Didn't we enter into a work agreement, and didn't I agree to pay you a fair wage?" And they said, "Yes." And the difficulty is that Jesus ends the story with the notion that the last shall be first, and the first shall be last. And who among us would feel comfortable being treated that way? It sounds initially like an unfair work agreement, and when has management ever been fair to labor? But the real issue, the point of it, is that the landowner is generous, and who are we to put a cap or a limit on generosity?